Hello everyone, today we are going to learn elimination method as well as substitution method. We have two equations. One is x plus y is equals to 5 and the second one is 2x minus 3y is equals to 4. First let us discuss the elimination method. In this elimination method, the coefficient of x, here nothing is there, means 1. The coefficient of x or else the coefficient of y should be same. Here the x coefficient is 1, here x coefficient is 2. Different. Here y nothing is there, means 1. So y coefficient is 1, here y coefficient is minus 3. So our first duty is making the x coefficients or else y coefficients same. So for that, the total first equation I will multiply by 2. 1x into 2, 2x plus 1y into 2, 2y equals to 5 times 2, 10. Second equation I am writing as it is, 2x minus 3y equals to 4. Now we need to solve these two equations. I am doing subtraction of the equations. So here it is plus, this will become minus, this is already minus, so that will become plus, this is plus, it will become minus. Plus 2x minus 2x cancel. Plus 2y plus 3y plus 5y is equals to 10 minus 4, 6. So 5y is equals to 6. Y value is 6 by 5. Now this y equals to 5, you substitute in the first equation or else second equation. 2x plus 2y is equals to 10. I am substituting this y value in the first equation. So 2x plus 2 into, in the place of y, 6 by 5 is equals to 10. 2x plus 2 into 6, 12 by 5 is equals to 10. Now bring plus 12 by 5 to the right side. 2x is equals to 10 minus 12 by 5. 2x is equals to 5 into 10, 50 minus 12 divided by 5. 2x equals to 50 minus 12, 38 by 5. Now bring this to this side. X is equals to 38 by 5 into 2. 2 1s are 2, 19s are. So x value is 19 by 5. X value is 19 by 5 and y value is 6 by 5. Now let us discuss the same problem by substitution method. I am taking the first equation, x plus y is equals to 5. I will take the x to the right side, so y is equals to 5 minus x. Now this y value I will substitute in the second equation. 2x minus 3y equals to 4. In the place of y, I will substitute 5 minus x. 2x minus 3 into 5 minus x is equals to 4. 2x minus 3 into 5, 15. Minus 3 into minus x plus 3x is equals to 4. 2x plus 3x, 5x minus 15 is equals to 4. Take minus 15 to that side. 5x is equals to 4 plus 15. 5x is equals to 19. So we want x value. X is equals to 19 by 5. Now this x value, you substitute any one of the equations. X plus y is equals to 5. In the place of x, let us substitute this. 19 by 5 plus y is equals to 5. Now take 19 by 5 to that side. Y is equals to 5 minus 19 by 5, which is equals to 5 5s are 25 minus 19 by 5. 25 minus 19, 6 by 5. So y value is 6 by 5 and x value is 19 by 5. Thank you.